I'm saying because, you know, there's nobody out there that can fight but you, for yourself, you know, so, yeah.
I don't know if you saw it, man, but how do you feel about him and Rollie Romero going up to Ryan Garcia at the fight? If you got a chance to see that, what do you make of that situation?
Can you repeat that real quick?
Teofimo Lopez, Rollie Romero, they went up to Ryan Garcia at one of the fights. Did you get a chance to see that, and what do you make of that? Like,
I mean, that's them, you know, but I'm going to be honest right now. They're not going to walk up to us and do that to us. They're not going to disrespect us like that. Where my dad and my uncle from, El Distrito Federal, over there, there's no thing such called as bullying. You know what I'm saying? Over there, you're a badass, or they make you badass. So that's the mentality that they gave us. And believe me, they're not going to walk up to us and disrespect us like the way they disrespected Ryan. They're not going to scare me and punk us.
Yeah. It seems a little, not to push it, but it seems a little personal between you and Teofimo. It sounds like it might be a little personal.
Nah, not personal with me, but I mean, they have been doing a lot of talking. They've been running their mouth quite a bit, and, you know, they got it coming.
But the fact is, right now, today, Carlos would be Teofimo or Ryan Garcia. There's no question about
both.
It.
But both. No, there is no, I have no question about it. But, you know, these are fights which eventually can be big fights, so it would be stupid and it wouldn't be the right thing for these young men to put those guys in the ring now. So I can see that in the next maybe 2 years or so, these will be big fights and the fans will demand.
But
I have to tell you that I have no question if they would fight today, he'll take care of them.
It has been a pattern for prospects coming up to basically trash talk, like you said, on social media. Are you more focused, like you said, on yourself and letting your fighting do the talking for you instead of going on social media trying to go viral?
Yeah. Like I said, I'm not too worried about social media. I mean, if I am going to do any trash talking, it's going to be to that person's face. You know, it's not going to be behind no keyboard or anything. But that's just us. I try to remain as humble as possible. But then again, you got all these guys trying to disrespect you and talk down on you. So it is a little hard to stay quiet, you know. But like I said, they're not going to walk up to me and try to punk us like they did to Ryan. I mean, I'm not going to be backing up. Neither is my dad nor my uncle. I mean, you know, I have a strong team. I got good people around me that want to see me do better. And, you know, the sky's the limit for us, for me and my brother.